Hi, I'm Anthony, and I'm going to show you how to do a 15 to 20 minute workout, give or take, with no weights at all. Just two chairs and a couple of books. I'm going to make it fun. I'm going to do three sets of everything. I'm going to work from chest to shoulders, biceps, triceps, abdominals, and legs. It'll be short, quick, get the blood pumping, and I'm gonna make it fun. I'm gonna have some music in the background. So let's get started. We're gonna do chest. Three sets. Let me adjust this a little bit. Yes. Okay, grab two chairs, make sure they're stable. We're going to do three sets of push-ups of 10 reps. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Perfect. 10 reps. Very easy. Chair's nice and stable. Feels kind of good. Set number two. Plank. Keep your body stiff. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let the stretch in between too. Now for set number three. Here we go. You can even do it on your knees too. Challenging, do it on your knees. One, two, three, six, seven, eight, feel the stretch, nine, and 10. Beautiful. Now, shoulders. We have a couple of books. Everybody has books. These books are about, I say, 3 pounds each. Three, four, five, and then 15, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. When you're doing the reps, squeeze the books really hard as you can. Set number two. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15, hold it, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. I'm already feeling it. Set number three, you ready? Okay. I like twisting to give you different views, okay? So, 15, and hold it, 14, hold it, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. I'm gonna do shoulder press now. Okay? And I'll get on my knees. It fits better in the whole frame. Ready? 15. 13. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Beautiful. Hold the books and keep a squeeze in the hand. Set number 2. You can hold this way or this way. It looks better this way. 15, 14, 13, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, reach and down. That was set number 2. I'm sweating too. Now we're set number 3. Pretty easy, right? And pretty effective too. Remember, proper form, posture, squeeze the books in your hand, and for the last set, I'll hold the books this way. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, and reach. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, reach. 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Whew. I kind of like to stretch in between too. Knees down, drop your body, feel the stretch in your hamstrings. I even take the core of the chair. Stretch, feel the blood moving in your thighs. Take the other chair. Stretching feels good. Now we're going to do 5 sets. With the books, when you do the biceps, I'm going to do the kneeling, do the standing and kneeling. Squeeze the books hard. When you come up, I want you to flex. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold it, and squeeze, and flex, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. I already feel a little pump. Okay, set number 2. 15, 14, 13, 12. Squeeze and flex, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and squeeze it, hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. One more set. On your own, you can do a lot more sets. Have your books. If you have weights at home, use the weights. If you have bands, use the bands. I will be doing more workouts using bands and weights in the future. I figure for now, simply chairs and books, because everybody has chairs and everybody has books. Last set, remember, squeeze the books and 15, 14, 13, 12, look at my form, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Let me lower the music just a little bit. I'm playing Cher's ABBA. Who doesn't like ABBA? I love ABBA and I love Cher. Okay, now we're going to do triceps. Stand up. Bend over, arms parallel to the floor, and 10. And squeeze and flex. 9, see my triceps? 8, 7, bend your knees. 6, 5, 4, 3, you got it. 2, and hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. I'm already sweating. Set number two. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. See my triceps? 5, 4. Squeeze. 3, 2, and 1. And hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Stretch. One more set. And as I do them, I'm gonna get closer to the video screen. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And hold it for 5, squeeze it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. So we did chest, shoulders, biceps, triceps. Now we're gonna do legs. Okay. Take your books. We're gonna make this like a multiple workout because we're gonna work the chest, the arms, and the legs at the same time. Take your books, press them together hard. Feet wide your shoulder width. Squat and press together for 15, and squeeze the buttocks. 14, 13, 12, 11, and 10, 9, 8, squeeze the buttocks. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and squeeze. I'll do the last two sets without the books. Grasp your palms together, squeeze and push together. At 15. Posture. 15. 14. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. I'm already sweating. Stretch a little bit. I'm gonna do the last one with the books. Kind of like the extra weight. For 15, press the books together. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Now, I'm breathless. We're going to do some calves too. They're very easy. You move this up a little bit. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Calves are fairly easy. You can even do it on steps too. Set number two. I sometimes do 1 foot. 10, 9, 8, 7, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hold it, and beautiful. The next last set of calves, my right leg. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Enough abdominals. We're going to do twist. Now when you twist, I want you to twist like this. Twist the body, and we do for 20, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, twist, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Move the camera a little bit. Hold on. And yes. This time I'm going to do my feet planted on the floor. Because some of you don't have balance. So 15, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, twist. 15, 14, 13, 12. Lean back, engage. 10. I'm going to do it sideways so you can see my body moving back to engage the core. And 20, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I felt that too. <laughs> I'm sweating. Okay. I'm going to do the in and out. 10, 1, 2, 3. When you come in, squeeze and engage your abs. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Two more sets, and we're done. It's a fairly easy exercise, workout, 15, 20 minutes, give or take, to get the blood pumping. We're all locked inside, so it gets the body moving, the blood pumping, and you actually kind of wake you up a little bit. Number two, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last set. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Sit around, legs apart. Reach forward as far as you can, as far as your body will allow you. And stretch and feel the stretch all here. Chest. I feel a good stretch all here. Ooh. Cross your hands. Trap your arms. Raise up. Crisscross. Slicing. And everybody, that's it. Whew. That was pretty good because I felt it myself. Hope you enjoyed it. It's simple. Anybody can do it at home. Till next time. Thanks.